Hi, I'm Ikenna and Nzewi, co-founder and CEO at Releaf. At Releaf, we create supply chain technology to make supply chains between smallholder farmers and large food factories more efficient. At Releaf, we're trying to solve the problem that Africans spend the majority of their income on food, because food is very expensive. In Nigeria, Nigerians spend 56% of their income on food. Meanwhile, the food factories that produce this food run at less than 50% of their installed capacity because they're not able to get quality raw material from farmers at the scale that is required. Our solutions at Releaf are both hardware and software. We've created software to manage smallholder farmers and provide them with catalytic loans that make them more productive, as well as creating and patenting West Africa's most advanced palm nut deshelling technology. And so we're able to take smallholders' crops and be able to create more quality vegetable oil from them. Releaf sits in a very important time in history. As Africa's population increases by 2.5 billion people over the next 50 years, it is critically important that she industrializes. And for Africa to industrialize, smallholder agricultural value chains need to be included in the overall value chain and supply chain. And we believe that our work at Releaf, creating both software and hardware to make the supply chain more efficient, is critical to a more inclusive and equitable economy. This prize would certainly help us at Releaf succeed. As a company that creates both hardware and software, it's not easy for us to get financing. And so whenever we're able to get more exposure to financiers, partners, and other customers that we can serve, our business is in a better position to succeed. Thank you for considering us.